in your role at Haas, you had to sort of look towards F2, look towards F3 to find the next driver. Looking now, who do you think is the next big driver coming through?
Ooh, difficult to say. I think, because Charles Leclerc, Lando, they are still young, so they will be the next world champions. But the generation after them, I think, and I'm not saying again because he's Australian, but Oscar Piastri is doing pretty well, and I can see all the right things they are done around him. I think Oliver Bearman did a good job last race in Saudi. And the moment there is nothing anybody new, I hope next year we have got some new guys or some rookies again to see if somebody else is good. But I think these two are the next two which can make it in Formula One.